Well, hello, hello, and welcome back to a new episode of SnowRunner. Back at Wisconsin in the Black Badger Lake. Last time we weren't in the Black Badger Lake, but we were in... Damn, always forget what it's called. Rainwoods River, and scouted the map to find out what it's about. And it's a pretty big one. Yeah, very much covered by wood and forests. But still some, other things to go, and lots of bridges to rebuild. That's what we discovered last time, at least. But, thank the maker, fortunately, there is another garage over there. So, that might make things easier. Today, though, we'll go back at the Black Badger Lake and start with some minor tasking. And, that's what we're getting on with to... get rid of those, as well as building a couple of things, because creek bridge, there are some actual ways that we need to restore in order to be able to traverse the map. CM Kato, hello there, it's been a while since we last spoke. Hey there, how you doing? Thanks for tuning in. Good to see you. Hope you're doing all right. So yeah, that's what we're doing. I guess we're trying this generator zone for the first time, because we need metal beams for this bridge. I don't know if we can actually build them up there, but we're trying that. While we need fuel for that, we'll go and bring some fuel over there. With a big ass trailer, I guess. So let's try to do that. I hope that works out. Okay. Right. Ooh, yeah, that's the one we got last time. You can mount the super crane. That's one hell of a machine, to be honest. Can get those cool muddy tires. Still, we don't have the cool all-wheel drive. Okay, we need to find this upgrade in one of those areas here. Oh yeah, can get those extended lengths. I think this can mount three slots of cargo. Which is pretty awesome. Okay, that's another one that we received, right? But he can't mount any mud tires. Which is too bad, to be honest. Doing great, brother. Finally, the Feral Corvette, and it's an absolute beast. Oh, yeah. Nice, man. That sounds awesome. I haven't played in a long time. Damn it, I wanted to return to it, but I haven't found the time yet. I still want to go back and get one of the bigger ships as well. So yeah, I'm counting on 2024 for that one. I hope it was worth the cost and the time.
Thank you.
Oh, absolutely worth it. It's a great war machine. Conflict zones, also a lot of new things and elite dangerous. Like targets for sites, literally a target city. Wow, okay, that sounds awesome, to be honest. Like I said, I haven't been in there for quite some time. I need to take a look at it at some time in the next year. And that sounds like a cool ship to get. If anyone's obvious, we're talking about Elite Dangerous. So just to know it. And right, and that's not the fuel trailer I actually wanted to mount here. I need another saddle, I guess. So yeah, but so still, congratulations, Kevin, for this cool ship. And I know it's a long way to get there. So, congrats, man. Really, really cool. You plan on getting a freighter? I already spoiled too much. No. That's fine. Okay, we need another truck. We need the settler, I guess. Let's go with a big one. I love that. So yeah, you plan on getting a freighter? Are you actually in a, how was it called, corporation? A group? No, would you have to do it all alone? If you want to, look at that. That's the small one. Where's the big one? There's supposed to be a big one. Yeah, that's the one. There you go. Wait, do I have settle? Okay, we need a low settle. Damn it, I forgot to check. Definitely going to get a carrier. Oh yeah, carrier was. I just need money for it. Saving up for 10 bullion, so I have some spare money to outfit the fleet carrier. Oh yeah, cool. I did take a look at those, but yeah, I guess they're very, very expensive to get and to maintain, right? They're pretty expensive because you need to pay fuel and kind of cost where they are. To get a carrier costs 5 billion, and then there's, I call it rent, because every week you have to give money to keep your offices working, like having a shipyard, refuel, etc. Oh wow, okay. Yeah. It's a bit of work to get this thing up and running, right? I would have reckoned that much. But I like the mechanic of it. I really love it. But you can actually travel with them in space, right? Like you just jump on it and then fly through a sector or stuff like that. I think carries more freedom, but also takes a lot of grind. Oh yeah, I guess that's it. Yeah, right. But it sounds reasonable. Like I said, I hope you don't have to go for it all by yourself and have a couple of wingmen that support you in that endeavor. Yes, you can put your carrier in a system and raise the maximum. It is at the maximum light year capacity. Light years travel max for carrier is 500 light years. Oh, okay. Was that much? 500 light years? I'm trying to recap. But I guess it's quite a huge distance, right? I guess it wasn't much. It was quite a huge distance. Sounds pretty awesome, to be honest. Can you actually wander around the carrier these days with all this first-person updates that came out? If you fly, you need, I think it's called tritium fuel to refuel the carrier. And Odyssey, you can walk around your own carrier, yes. Oh wow, that sounds cool. Like that. I really like that. That's awesome. Damn it, I'm stuck. Do you fancy those first-person combat missions, or you're still sticking with the flying stuff? this thing with the rises. Don't got a good set in yet, but I'm definitely getting one when I have enough money. Yeah, well, that sounds like a good thought. Keep to that. Just gonna save up and stop buying games. That's the same with me. As we're often playing in a group, and we're now recently finished Valheim, and now we're up again deciding what's next. And then the group goes, "Hey, that's cool, and that's a cool game, and that's a cool game." And then we end up with having like 3 or 4 games bought, and at the end you just can play one at a time, right? So yeah, I can relate to that. Okay, don't have any trucks over there. All right. Huh. Okay. Let's go with another one. I have one idea. Alright, let's try it with that one. Hope to be playing on laptop or PC sometime. Definitely need to see how it feels playing Elite Dangerous Odyssey. Thank God I have account transfer, so I just need to get the launcher. And start from where I first stopped. Oh yeah, that sounds cool. That sounds cool. Yeah. I'm also planning on getting a new hardware for my gaming PC, but wow, prices are an all-time high, I guess, so. It's a tough choice on what to take or what to buy. At least I find it tough. The thing is, if I buy new hardware for the PC, I think I would need an upgrade for my monitor, because this one's pretty old by now. I always wanted to get to 4K, finally. With a couple of tricks, I get the streams and the videos to 4K. Without too much blur or stuff like that, but yeah. I would love to get it native. But yeah. No idea. Okay, the tiger was the good choice for that. Finally close to where we wanted to go. We don't have to tilt over. I just need to know what gaming thing, I forgot the name of it, will let me play Star Citizen on good FPS and not being laggier. That game just crashes. I know what you mean. Right, how did that work now? No. How did that work? Okay, right, I need to pull them in there, right? Okay, let's see. Okay, now we're talking. Right. Concrete blocks. What do we need? Metal beams, right? Fuel required. 150. Okay, we need 2 metal beams. That means we need 4 slots for cargo. And okay, we can make a whole lot of stuff here. That's good to know. Okay, cool. Right. Well, this one is very badly placed over here, right? Is it? Can we actually get that a little bit closer? Because if we're lucky, we could actually use that as refuel station later on. See, but what gaming thing you mean? I kind of lost track. Or you mean kind of the streaming service, or what do you mean? I know there was one where you actually could place your citizen, but I forgot the name as well. I just know it's not supported on GeForce Now, I guess. Because one of my friends has it and uses it a lot, and he says that's not possible to play that over there. Right, now we can start with the metal beams, because we know where to get them. Nice. And for that, as always, there's only one valid choice to do that. Rolling out. It's a thing where, like, those small chips go. I actually forgot the name. I think where the small chips go. Oh man, now you need to lighten me up. No idea what you're talking about. Please forgive me. Alright, let's do our first task. Okay, cool. We got them. Now we just need to get back with those. And... oh, that's possible, right? Just be careful, not tilting over. Yeah, looking good, looking good, looking good. And off we go. You actually tried Social Citizen? In the meantime? Okay. How can I secure that? Oh, there's something. Well, let's see. Great bridge! A little goes a long way. This is a great bridge, it's a fee. Alright, one bridge done. Just 1,000 more. Right, I guess we could actually continue with the factory's bridge. Ooh, 6 metal beams. Oh wow, okay. That's a lot. What can we actually acquire in this warehouse, I wonder? Is it that one? Nothing that we actually need for that. Okay. Right. Oh no, not fallen titans. Come on. Lost but not forgotten. Oh, wait a minute. Can we actually accept that task from up here? Drop of energy in this. Here you go. Oh, do we actually? Oh, right, we already got it. Ah, sorry. Okay, factory's bridge. Let's go with that for now. Start tracking. 6 metal beams. Ooh, there's a metal framing over there. What's that supposed to be? Freaking rock slide there. Okay, metal framing. What else do we get from a metal framing? Where's that one? No, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. That's the right one. 2. Well, we could go around with a big enough vehicle and collect those 2. We should do that for the last ones. Not for the first 4. Because I would love to get on their way back then. Right. Okay. Let's change tactics. Thank you. Okay. Let's construct our next two metal beams. Or two. Wait, we can actually do more. Let's do four. Well, we got enough fuel. So we could take the big trailer then and don't know if that's a good idea though. Okay, Christ. Let's leave it there for now. Okay, first two out of six. Wow. Alright, nice. So we got the first 2 out of 6 delivered. And So yeah, my colleagues are getting the other two. So we'll heading back to the garage to get rid of our... it's actually another generate area. Wait a minute. Right, okay, so I helped those guys figure out what they need to do to get the generator up and running again. They pushed them out of the zone. So yeah, that was, or that easy bit prone to failure there. But no big deal. We're heading back to the garage, get rid of our trailer, and then we grab ourselves a generator and bring him over to this generator area, because I guess that's a little bit easier to get to. And I missed that. Okay, we'll figure out how bad this section there is. And yeah, we get a generator over here, and we pull another big heavy super heavy fuel trailer over there to keep this one going. And there we'll have two spots where we actually can create cargo, which is pretty cool, I guess. And then we head back to repaying the debts to actually grab this task. And then we see what we need to do for that. And then we'll actually try that one, or we head back to the New Horizons, because that's carrying a skull trailer over here. Should be able to do that. So, right, let's get back to the garage. Okay, that was super close, but this crazy steering action is a little bit difficult to keep straight, or doing even small adjustments, Seems like the truck's spinning out of control extremely. Okay, let's try that one now. This thing looks super big. Okay, we're doing something wild. Let's see if that turns out okay. I don't know. Wow, this goes down. That's a lot of back pressure there. Oh boy. Okay, where's the generator? There it is. Okay, let's put him over there. It does look super cool, to be honest. Don't know if it's working like that, but it does look super cool. Nope, we got company. Thank you. at that! Factory bridge is finished! Finally, the path is laid. Awesome! Really cool. Super really cool. That's awesome. Nice. Okay. Next things to do, right? Crap, okay. I guess we're dead end here. Wait, can we? Should we have stayed on that ground? Is this a little bit higher than the way we have chosen? Should have stayed a little bit more in the mud over here, because I guess it would have been a little bit easier. Still no winch points, okay. Get there. Well, at least we can run off of fuel. Well, at least not so fast. Can we actually move in anywhere now? I don't see us moving, which is bad. Okay. That does not seem the solution as well. It's only one has even got bigger tires, I guess. But still, shitty ground clearance, I think. And I think he will drown as well. But that's just the one thing that we could actually still try. Because this one... That's not it. Okay, there's one more caterpillar. Just one moment. I got 71 mud tires. Okay, let's see. Fuel carrier? Mud carrier. Stick with that one for now? Maybe. That's the big engine. Okay, let's try that one. Okay, completely missed that the generator comes pre-fueled, so I wouldn't even have the hassle to take the big fuel trailer with us, the fuel tank. So yeah, joy or joy. The struggle there was completely unnecessary. Anyway, now that we're here. Alright, we can't, no wait, cargo store house. Right, we can't do the concrete slabs over here. Oh, that's bad. Repairing the dabs. Great, thank you. I can use it for my work. Woohoo! And another one done. Awesome. Progress. Right, okay. Wait a moment, I need to grab my cheat sheet. Thank you. Okay, right. That should be the tools. We're now heading to the railway bridge. And we don't get the metal beams, but we get the concrete slabs that we need to deliver as well on the next step of this task. Since we're waiting for a buddy to deliver the last two remaining metal beams, we then should be already on the area to bring in the two concrete slabs to have another bridge up and running. Thank you. Okay, right, let's do a road train.
Thank you.
Okay, first stage done. Thank you. There we go! Railway bridge! Wow, now we're talking, okay. And another huge traversal done. Awesome. Very awesome. Very nice. Oh boy. White Western Star, where did that come from? Oh right, it was down there. Ooh, it could be a problem. Lost supplies, okay. To New Horizons. Repair kind load for F. Okay. Crazy. Ew, what's that? What's the sawmill? Okay, look at that. Alright, what's the fuel station? Okay, cool. Nice. Thanks a lot, we appreciate your help with the lost order. Okay, nice. Wow, good progress today. Thank you. framing. Alright, okay. We're now delivering the medium logs to the sawmill in order to create some wooden planks that we need for the wooden bridge. Okay, shoot. How the hell do we get through here? Alright, this is where we are again. Okay, nice. It should, of course, be doable. That's where we plowed through, right? Yeah, that's it. Is that a way here? Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's take that one. Thank you. Okay. Citra, we need to check what's what, because we need to figure out if we actually need more logs at the sawmill to make more wooden planks, or if we need them to be at one piece that might be needed at another mission location. Because it wouldn't make any sense to chop the logs into pieces when we need them completed at other locations. Rail section. How do we do rail sections? Consumer builds. Okay, that one is crazy. Medium logs, one. Long logs, one. Oh, for wooden planks, okay. Log load of crane. Whew. Okay, there's more wooden planks. Oh boy. Okay, so I guess we need to deliver more things. Rail tree, medium logs, long logs. Where does that need to go? Zoom in to any time. I already got a few orders. Please make the deliveries and we'll pay. Okay. Well, that's not too far, is it? Well, that's a really bad way of going up and down there. That's for sure. Okay, but we could do those two, I guess. So we'll drive back here to the log station. And bring down the medium locks. Three small, okay, there's even more medium locks. Okay, how do we get this down there? Okay, but I guess it might be a better choice to grab them over here and drive them back on the main road. All the way up to here. Kinda. Maybe over that one. Right. Let's get to the log station first. Okay, we'll track that one for now and get going. Oh. And there you go, wooden bridge. Superb, we have an excellent bridge now, right? Woohoo! Right. Last tour for the day, I guess. We'll delivering the medium logs that we need for the weather station. Well, we just put them on our truck. And I just thought of going this way. Wait, I can do with the mouse. Going that way, back by our garage. But that's pretty slow to traverse over here. So I thought, why not go back this way, head to the fuel station, and go on with this one. Because we repaired all those bridges, so we can use all the pretty asphalt over here. And then come back to the main route that we actually need to take just over here. So we have just a small little pond. And then we're going over here, and then we have just those two small areas here. And then it shouldn't be that far to the weather station. Yeah. That's my idea. So let's try it out. rail trail. Here we go. Just what we needed. Thanks for your work. That's awesome. That was super close. Luckily, we bumped against the tree while falling over, so we could regain control. That's dangerous, though. hope you enjoyed today's session. We're calling it quits for today and for the weekend. And for that, as well for Christmas. I think we'll see you again on December 27th. I think they will put out another stream. But there will be a couple of videos in between, so. Yeah, no shortage on that. Right. Thank you all very much for watching. I wish you all a very, very pleasant and yeah, great Christmas holidays, hopefully. And yeah, I hope you have a bit of a chill and cool Christmas with your family and loved ones. With health, great gifts, and just a good time together. Right. Again, thank you very much for watching. Please do take care. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.